Hi everyone, welcome to another Vero Raid. We're gonna be doing Maniarchy tonight and the lower heroic. I think that's the plan. Getting confirmation and unmuting myself.
No. I have Pally when I do mythics.
Yeah, I can just straight up buy upgrades. There's nothing I need to upgrade anymore. Unless I get a heroic on chest, but I doubt it.
That got hers today.
Yeah, unless you want to go pug a heroic Manny sometime later this week, which you've already done.
Maybe. I mean, I can do it on my Pally. My Pally got AOTC yesterday, 2 days ago.
Sure, let's do it.
Yeah, I stayed in the group because I was getting carried. Well, I originally was top heals, and then some fucking 746 paladin came in and crushed everyone heals. But in the group that I was originally in, no one knew how to do the healer's job in Iskar, so I had to do it.
What is the healer's job in Iskar? Oh, dispel.
Cleansing.
Oh, yeah. You can go to the Tabard Vendor and like say, I've lost my Tabard of the Summer Skies. I didn't know that.
You can do that with most Tabards. Most quest Tabards you can do that with.
I just made a green transmog. I can't tell if it looks hideous or great. But I'm gonna keep it for a long time.
Green transmog. Do I have the stats for heroic?
Hold on, let me be there for trash, please.
No, hold on, I've got sets of heroic.
That's good.
No, for Maniarchy?
Yeah.
No, I'm not, no.
We need to
like
Manny, please.
One of few people geared for that fight.
Dibs on the mount.
Yeah.
That's mythic.
Have fun.
Mm-hmm.
That's mythic and, achievements.
We can do a normal achievement
now,
can't we?
I was talking about the moose.
Everyone gets the moose. It's a quest drop.
Yeah, something drops and you just go turn it into person, like Moonglade or something.
Where's
Reggie? Cause has been
experience.
Okay.
I thought it was a drop too at first.
Nope, just the fell armor thing.
And it's being discontinued in 2 weeks.
Okay, everyone run in.
1% drop chance.
They're not making it 1%, they're taking it out.
Really?
What, the moose?
Yeah.
The moose, but not the fell steel and island.
No, yeah, yeah. Fell steel is they're making it 1% from mythic.
That scared the shit out of me. I was like, no, not the annihilator.
Annihilator's staying at 100% drop rate, same for Blackhand's mount, until Legion actually hits.
I thought they said pre-patch.
Someone asked if it was pre-patch like before, but nope.
I'm not gonna touch Mythic Archie before Legion, that's for sure.
Yeah, I don't think any of us are.
Ala, I'm gonna agree with you on this, so... See what happens.
Okay.
Someone buy me a moose carry.
Were you on earlier this morning?
Oh.
You son of a bitch. Was there a moose carry this morning?
Yeah, I got Dyker Moose.
Oh, cool.
How you going?
She also got her heroic chest and her heroic trinket. She fucking lucked out.
Yeah, bring Bud. He's for heroic, aren't you?
Wait, she got her class trinket?
Yeah, she got her class trinket and class chest.
So good, she's getting so much gear, like, holy fuck.
That means I don't have to compete with her for the class trinket now.
Nope.
You didn't have to before, either.
She won the Harvest Roll. I didn't know that. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Alright, everyone that's here, enable, except for Ola, because he's still in fucking block.
How do I do that?
Run in and take destructive strides.
I don't know how I'm going to survive 2 weeks with all my turns lost. I literally have no space in my bats right now.
Thank you for the summon stone.
But I need that achievement.
We're going to do a thing. So we're going to do a thingy. Once Manny and Archie are done, if it's before 10 o'clock server, which hopefully it should be, we'll take a small little break. Give everyone a breather. And then we'll beat ass on Heroic Lower and go to Down Gorfing tonight.
Yumi, you at 4 PCS yet, or just 3?
He's got 3, I think.
I'm at 3, but I'm not wearing the pants because they're not enough of an upgrade until I have 4 piece.
Yeah, I know how that is.
Alright, I'm gonna kill the train operator and I'm gonna get out.
For sure. And then I'm gonna do my little spiel of fucking, like, drama stuff.
Spay wants me to log off so we won't have to raid. That's not even gonna stop it.
Ping could tank.
Doesn't ping tank anyway when Ella's dead?
I'm damn close to it.
Hey!
Oh my god, what the fuck?
I know I want that.
Oh my god.
That drops off black hand.
It's white so bait. Shiny!
That's holy a one-hander, shit. What the fuck? That's a two-hander, that is bullshit.
The stats say one!
Looks like a fucking two-hander.
It's bigger than my current two-hander.
So
it's about the same size as mine.
I told Spay that if he would make me 200 potions, I would log off and not raid tonight. So hopefully he'll make me 200 potions, and I'll just go to the raid anyways.
Oh my god. Alright, if you're in here, hold up. If you're in here and need a summon, please press 1. And I will fucking hate you forever if you press 1 and you're already in here, demon, ping.
Even push
ping.
1.
God damn it. I hate everyone.
Blizzard 1!
Oh, you, bitch. You.
I doubt he did. I don't believe that.
You.
Did he kill the train?
Yeah, I knew it.
Oh.
Hi.
How are we doing the CPGP thing?
You kick your ass. Alright, everyone that's in here that has EPGP, you're going to do something right now. You're going to go to your game menu. You're going to click on add-ons. You're going to scroll down to where EPGP Lootmaster Core and EPGP Lootmaster ML are. You are going to uncheck EPGP Lootmaster ML.
Gotcha. Reloading UI now.
All you guys need is EPGP Lootmaster Core. Ping, go to the spreadsheet, download it. We're going to do a test run of EPGP and see how it works. If it goes to shit, I'm going to immediately disable it and go back to MSOS. I'll provide a link in Gen Chat of VeroChat on Discord. Give me 1 second.
Are you talking about, is that in the general configure for EPGP Lootmaster?
No, so go to your Game Master? Fucking. Go to your game menu, like hit escape, add-ons.
Yeah, I'm looking at add-ons.
Yeah, do you see EPGP Lootmaster Core and then same thing ML?
Oh, all I see is EPGP Lootmaster.
Yeah, I only have a regular EPGP, nothing else.
Huh.
Thing that you posted on the spreadsheet.
Looks like your EPGP is different than mine, though.
That's weird. The one I linked should do a core and an ML in one file. That's weird.
I downloaded probably a different EPGP a couple days ago.
Regardless, at least everyone's At least I'm the master looter, so chat may get spammy, but
yeah, we'll try this. Spam.
I could use summon if possible.
Aren't you a warlock?
Maybe.
Summon already pending, I think, or you're in a loading screen.
No, loading screen now.
Yep, it's been a while since Bud's raided with us. I forgot how this felt.
Ew.
Do you need another thingy, please? Ping, you don't have to. The problem is you're going to have to whisper me like !EPGP need MS and then link the item instead of clicking a button.
Oh, I've seen that.
That's fucking retarded.
It sucks if you don't have the add-on. Demon, could we get another closet, please, so we can bring Harris out of it?
Tell him to summon himself. I need to relock.
Because right, he's Harris fruity.
You thought. I'm relogging.
Something Harris. Inviting Ola.
Okay, that's enough, bud.
Oh, hey, Harris is here. God damn, Numi.
Alright, how do I open up this EPGP? My other one was just last EPGP. That's not how
you've got nothing to do until boss loot drops.
I can't even open it to see my current points.
Nope. I don't have points assigned to anyone, so this is why it's test run. I want to see, like, everything. Also, it's apparently not showing anyone that's actually in the raid on my EPGP.
Someone downloaded it.
Huh. It's only saying there's like a few people in here. Paula, just let me know when you're ready to go.
Spain, why is he not in here?
Can someone type something in chat real quick? Thank you. Wait, yeah, nothing's showing.
Yeah, hopefully this shouldn't be like... This shouldn't be too bad.
Alright, we summoned Bay already. Why isn't
clicky,
he...
Clicky.
Here?
Yeah, it is Ping.
You just gonna kill Manny without me, or are you waiting for me?
We're waiting for you, dude.
We could kill him without him.
I just like Ping's DPS.
It helps.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, looking at the group right now, we've got some decent DPS.
Yep.
Too bad Bud's here to bring it down.
Oh my fucking god, Numi.
Seriously, Numi? Bud, you was number one DPS for the longest time. I'll defend you there.
Jesus Christ. I'm gonna mute both of you.
I'm in here.
Yumi, you're still under 40k half the time on my meters.
Hey!
Not when I get to execute phase.
That's at the very end.
That's the last 10% of a fight!
8%, thank you, sir.
Dag. God damn it.
Fucking wipe us to 2%, I don't give a fuck.
Look, I wiped us on Orky once at 2%. I fucked up. God damn.
Didn't go offline.
Yeah, Ping's re-logging. Because he's...
Oh, look where I am.
Holy shit.
Sweet mother of Christ.
This...
Did you just...
Oh my god. This looks stupid dangerous.
Okay, I'm just gonna swap blast Numi. Hold up.
And... That's nightmare fuel.
Swap blast you to get there, though.
Sweet Christ on a cracker.
Hold on, once I get Numi, I'll swap blast you back.
What the fuck are you doing?
No, Harris, I'll take this port. Swap blast to you and an egg can swap to me.
I don't have a swap blaster.
I don't trust this demonic gateway now.
Harris, swap to me when you get a chance.
Hold on, give me a second.
No, I'll swap, bud.
This is gonna be one long-ass convoluted way to kill people.
I'm going off the edge. I'm like, gonna go down to the lower ledge.
Remember when we were trying to, like, see how far we could go before we died? And then someone just dropped right off the face of the fucking earth? That was fun.
Yeah, didn't Spay, like, freaking freeze grip him?
Spay just fucking ran off the side.
Yeah, Demon got there. He got to the edge, where it's, like, a lower.
Yes, disable him, like... no.
Hold on, let me get there.
Join what?
I'm waiting on my portal. I really don't feel like falling off now that I buffed an 8.
Okay, that may have fixed it. I fucked something up.
Ooh, like new transmog, Seb. Or is that just you wearing gear?
That's Blackrock Foundry. The one with Onyxian Nefarian, that one. It's that tier, normal. Ping, you won't have to do anything until loot drops. So it's pretty much just like, install, disable that one thing, good job.
I don't think we can go any farther down.
I'm not taking off this neural silencer. And dead. Ping.
Shut up.
Ping. God damn it, dude.
Alright.
Please, summon stone, please. That's not on the edge.
Just kill Manny. Lame.
Spay's getting beer, god damn it.
The only summon stone we'll put on the edge.
Where is Avi when we need her?
Summon him on the edge. Summon him on the edge. Don't click Zap's portal. Don't click Zap's portal.
Hey, Sunzu, click this. Click mine.
No, stop. Click don't
mine.
Click.
Click mine. My God. Yes, thank you. Thank
he
you,
just wants to get better slot and rating. Kiss up.
Click this. Yes, it worked. Under.
Why does my neural silencer have to be on a different character right now?
Thank God I've got, like, all those neural silencers you gave me because of some assholes in here. Not naming names, Harris.
I think that's why Spay's mad at me, is because I initiated this his shenanigans to stop.
Pretty much. No, Spay, don't do it. You have so much to live for. God.
I just watched him drop. I could see his body. Angle the camera just right. You could see his corpse.
All is gone.
Everyone's here. Because he said kill Manny without him.
It's not the same.
Who are we killing Manny without?
Bay.
Paula.
Fucking hate you.
Yes, I got him. That's for earlier, okay? He threw me off earlier. It was only well deserved.
Bud, you're in here.
I'd say
I may need to fix something.
I'd say my viewers are loving this, but No one's watching.
We're even, we're even. Hey. Keep it there.
Turn on my Xbox and watch.
I don't get even, man.
We are even. You threw me off earlier. I threw you off here, okay?
No such thing as even for me.
I'm not gonna move ever.
Alrighty. Thingy. And thingy. Actually, ignore the loot rules because it's EPGP.
Oh, I never got a weapon in China.
Okay. Fucking demon, you don't need shit.
Harris.
Yeah.
Where are your pants?
Put on your pants, bitch.
Did you get it figured out yet?
Yeah. We're about to pull Manny, so you've got a little bit of time. Because you have chest, right?
Do we have the DPS for me not to be on my warlock?
Okay.
Ask if you got it figured out, man. Please tell me you don't need me.
Oh, well, you can come for Arky if you want.
I don't want to.
You gonna transport that helmet?
Alright. Ready checking this shit?
Good luck, guys.
You can watch us on Twitch, Jess.
He's
what?
Plugging himself.
I'm turning on my Xbox.
Spay's drunk as shit. Let's do this. Come on.
Jesus,
good
luck.
Night.
Hey, buff up.
Xbox.
Alright.
Flasks.
You know the drill. Range to red. Fucking everything else.
I'm already over here. I'm too lazy to move.
Ping, there you go. No pantsless run, incoming 22 second pull timer, hopefully. Hey.
Run, got it. Just unequip all this stuff.
We call dibs and ring.
You better have all your gear up, because I will kick you mid-fight. Five. Incoming, get ready.
Oh, we shouldn't have popped her.
Kill the MCA.
It's gonna just blast ass on them. Oh, hey, kill that summoner. And kill the Infernals before they can pop up, please. Kill the Doomlord. He's up. Don't worry about the other summoner. Run the Marks of Doom into mid. Job, move on to the other summoner. I'm gonna put a marker down. That marker is going to be for final phase. Ignore it for now.
I'm out of range.
Thing I'll get first taunt. Kill the adds, please. And everyone start to get to Manny's ass. Thank you. Make sure no Infernals are up, please. And everyone's back on his ass.
I have not missed the barrage on the imps at all.
Fucking seriously.
I have to say. Right as I popped up, soul.
So if the gazes, please. Over to his ass. Kill that Infernal that's up by melee, please. Still an Infernal up by the tanks. Please kill it. cute. Gaze's egg, hair, spay, soak.
I should have Reckless again by now, and I haven't. To do that.
Kill the odds ASAP, please. Phase 3. Clean up the odds real quick.
Fight, but I don't, because I don't like switching my shit. This is how I play, I'm happy with it. Ow.
I love even during Manny, we're giving people build advice.
Yeah, just like casually. Oh yeah, this. Gary so gazes, dag, hair's bud, soak.
Hate Infernals!
Remember when Feral was both tanking and DPS? Pepper Torn, I fucking remember. Dodge. Go back to his booty.
Savoring.
Kill these adds real quick before phase 4. Hold on, everyone gets ready to go to the marker. Clean up the adds quick.
Lust, please.
Infernals. Pop Lust Danger, please. Everyone's marker.
Damage mitigate.
He's dying so quick.
I know, it's beautiful. Think you got him good.
Don't soak, do don't soak, soak, don't soak.
Man, the motherfucker literally came on. Damn it, bud. He didn't
I'm out of
like
mana.
We just got a record victory by a minute. If people
easy,
don't die.
Easy.
Yeah, good Street. Job, new record. Good job, guys. Hey.
Oh my god, kill me, kill me.
That wasn't the token sacrifice this time, it was Bud!
Yes!
Hey, Ralphan.
Alrighty, EPGP. No, Zuka. Okay. We can test this. Bonus roll if you need your tier. And pop a mass rest, please.
Tier is on is up for the thing.
Okay. And try a thing.
Space the only one that needs tier. Why would she have the bonus roll? Or he has the bonus roll.
There's a lot of people that do not have Loot Master installed. Spay, Bud, Zuga, Harris.
I think that said main spec.
I'm gonna hit pass because I have this.
That's fine. Pick your poison.
Well, I was thinking, you know, I don't need normal gear, and then the only thing I need for normal drops.
Okay, hold on. That was the warrior tier. Okay, no one else really needs warrior, hunter, shaman.
Hold up.
Zuka, do you have? Since you don't have it installed, fuck. Hold on. There should be an option to whisper me with exclamation point EPGP main spec and link the item. Ping, you auto passed on it for whatever reason. Yeah, that's had auto pass enchanter 252. Zuka, just give a roll real fast. Quickest kill we've had. Numi, this would be.
Zuka,
how many pieces do you have?
Yes, master. My coming has
Alright, Numi wins. Nice.
Who?
Give loot and award 707 GP. Bingo, bango, bongo. GG.
Hold on, I want to go get bonus rolls because I want to try and get a Warforged Argus.
Yeah, go get your bonus rolls. I need everyone to have this add-on, please, for the love of God. Yes, you may.
What's that put you at now, Numi?
I mean, that's my four piece.
Yay! Now we just
gotta
get your
shitty.
Ass. Now we just gotta get your ass Valor.
Oh, it's got a socket.
Oh, good.
Oh, nice.
Congrats, man.
Multi-strike, ew.
But can you hear now? Ooh. Minor upgrade for DAG, no one else rolling on it.
What are we rolling on?
It was the offhand.
Oh, I need that.
There we go. God damn it.
You never linked it in chat.
It's in the EPGP thing.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Whoops. Okay, whatever.
That's
I don't
why
really
I need
it.
Everyone having this installed. Because I can literally just sit here and right click. I'll get the invite. Hold on. I can sit here and right click on the items all night and it will pop up the thing on everyone's screen.
So, yes. I got a question.
Yes.
So they work as like points. Is it like you have to spend points to get gear?
Oh, what it is the more points someone has, the lower they go on a totem pole, basically. So everyone will start out at a GP of, in Legion, let's say 100. And your AP divided by your GP is your loot priority. The more gear you have, the higher, the lower your loot priority goes. Anyone with a high loot priority gets to roll on an item. Over, let's say something drops for hunters, there's three hunters, one of them has a lower loot priority, the other two have the same. Only those two are allowed to roll. And with this add-on, it will basically give gear points to whoever rolls on it and wins it.
This sounds like a way more complicated version of a Suicide Kings.
Yeah. Damn near. Alright, Ping's the only one that rolled on it that has EPGP installed.
Wow. I even messaged you.
Do a roll real quick.
Ping, do you need it? Like, need it?
I think you're both going for Warforged.
Yeah.
Because he rolled a 7, if I'm reading this correct, he rolled a 73 and you rolled a 77.
Whoa. Do you just want to do slash roll thing?
Yeah, do a slash roll. I need everyone to have this thing installed.
Okay, GG.
Ping wins. Good job.
Okay, I'm going to go back. I don't really mind. I'm going to go back to, what is it? Storm Shield and get bonus rolls. Be right back.
Okay. Paula, you good?
I've also had some, Warlock insight that Argus is better than the dagger offhand, which I was gonna roll for, but it's useless pretty much.
Zuga, I pinged you in Discord. The add-on I've got linked is the one you have to download. I'm going to put this in raid warning real quick.
How many bosses have you killed this week, Numi?
Just Assault and LFR, and I got two from that.
Okay, I missed something, obviously.
Is Allah coming?
I gotta fuck you from light for whatever reason.
It's here.
If anyone is able to copy paste links from chat, there you go. I want everyone having this thing. It makes my life so much easier.
Yeah, when it popped up, it was just, oh, do I need this? Click a button.
Done. And literally for, and FYI ping, and everyone, if you're going for Warforged, hit the minor upgrade button. That way, if someone actually does need the tier or the item or whatever, I can award it to them. If no one does, I can just, okay, who's the highest roll out of everyone that did it? Done.
Who actually needs an Argus here? Curious.
Space. No, no, you are not DPS, Allah. Ping's DPS. Also, Spanish. I need to summon some. Here, please.
Lighthouse probably needs. Oh,
I'm running back, hold on.
Dag needs one.
Give me a second. Mercy.
I need one for Transmog. I've never had a regular edict. You think I'm joking? I'll roll against him, I'm not afraid.
That's why I bought bonus rolls.
Why is everyone dying to fucking lava?
Fucking roll pushed me while I was eating fucking popcorn, you douchebag. And kill your family.
But yeah, if you need the add-on, please go download it now. I noted
kill your other son.
Spay doesn't really need anything until heroic, so I'll whisper him. Yeah.
Doesn't he have like half PvP in your group though? Pretty sure an Argus is better.
Yeah, Zuga, do a restart.
Hold on, let me go download it, because I don't want a Warforged Argus.
This makes shit so easy.
Okay, AFK for trash, teleporting back to the assault.
Okay, I feel like dying. Hold on. Allah, what happens when... Once Harris gets in here, yeah, we can summon. So what happened is when I right-clicked a piece of gear, it popped up with everyone. That basically had a roll system, disenchant, grade, need, minor upgrade, shit like that. If you're trying for a Warforged, you click minor upgrade. Otherwise, you click need. That's it. That's literally all you do. You don't have to worry about it popping up any other time.
Since all is lazy, here.
Thank you. For the people that did not disable at the start, once you've got EPGP downloaded, go to your add-ons and make sure just EPGP Lootmaster Core is done and checked.
It's in Discord, right? The one that I need?
Yes.
Yumi's poor repair bill is going to be higher than mine ever has been.
To download add-ons, all you have to...
God damn it. You don't get a repair bill from dying in lava. Watch, I'll show you. Wait, no, I value my life too much.
Is that an invitation to teleport Sav in lava?
Tell that to my repair bills.
I just tried to teleport Sav out of the lava. On me. No, that's what happens.
Hey, okay. Okay, so light, how this basically goes, when I right click something, a thing's gonna pop up saying need, greed, minor upgrade, etc. If you're going for Warforged, click minor upgrade. And it will auto roll on everyone. GG.
What? So if I don't need, if I need some, what?
Okay, so basically what's going to happen, I'm going to right-click a piece of gear. Hold on to me. I'm going to right-click one piece of gear that drops, and it will pop up for everyone that can roll on it. Need, greed, minor upgrade, pass, disenchant, greed, or sell, or something. Basically, if you want to try for Warforged anything, click minor upgrade. If you absolutely need it, it's a direct upgrade, click need, otherwise greed. And what happens is it will automatically do a roll for everyone, and then whoever has selected need and has the highest roll amongst them wins. If no one selects need, it goes to minor upgrade. then greed, then disenchant.
Oh, okay. So minor upgrades, like if I already have the helm, but this helm's maybe Warforged, I could hit. Okay, mm-hmm. Gotcha.
And this is really easy to where I literally just right click a piece of gear, pops up with everything. Everyone's rolled.
Do I have to activate anything or whatever? It's already nope. Okay.
Just make sure, like, if you go to add-ons in your game menu, make sure APGP Lootmaster Core is selected. You don't necessarily need Lootmaster ML selected, because unless you're going to be master looting stuff, yeah.
They're both selected, it's fine. But yeah. I know that they are, because I checked before I logged in, so it should be fine.
Restarting 1 second.
Okay.
Why the hell is Dag dead?
I killed her. She's in the Discord, right?
What?
The prophet guides us.
I need to check something with Spey real quick.
What? Oh no. When you converse with Spey, it's scary. Oh,
don't give him one of those. No. Sap, I swear to God.
No, I'm just making sure, like, okay, he doesn't need marking.
Bubble me so I can teleport Spey into the lava.
You have 10 seconds.
Well, good news for anyone that has to roll against Spey. He says he's not going to roll on anything for the rest of the expansion.
Yes, my Argus.
Nope, I'm rolling for it.
No,
I'm rolling on.
No, you're not. This is main spec. That's an off character.
Yeah, spec,
I win by default.
I'll go and delete my Heroic Warforged 1 so I can roll against
right. it. No, ready up. Don't. Ready up. Once Ares gets back on, holy shit.
I'm not even fucking there, dude.
Oh shit.
I set up summon portal.
Bank plus in the guild bank.
You didn't come prepared, Navy? What the fuck?
Seriously, Numi, after you yell at me for not having flasks?
I think I'm gonna stab you.
Hey, I have flasks.
I used my last flask before I died.
Shush. Harris, are you almost back in?
Trying to be.
Okay. Well, I mean, shit, the test run of this seemed to go fine, except for the people that didn't have it installed.
Damn it. Fucking Dag has neural silence around now.
I'm gonna put repair mount up for you guys. This is the only time this should take this long, by the way. Because everyone's getting the thing installed and stuff. If it takes this long any other time, I'm gonna kick someone.
Spey?
Buffs, buffs, buffs. Pop all your buffs, guys. We need crit.
Yep.
Thank you. Keep buffing.
I need warlock buff.
Harris.
What is this out on?
Come on, Olive. Come on, Harris. Well, Harris, I know, is here. Olive is AFK. I can solo tank this trash. Nothing can go wrong.
I can tank the trash.
Alright, let's go. Incoming trash. We've got 4 healers, we should be fine. Nothing could go wrong except everything.
Why is this add-on not downloading?
Friendly reminder, if you die, please run back.
I
No. Reincarnate.
Dead, who's dead?
Not you, apparently. Please be on an Aetheron. I'm tired of sleeping on the job.
Hey, Numi.
I feel like this is the best way to get all of that, is just pull trash.
I don't have any mana here.
If you jump up on lava, you'll get all your mana back.
Book two.
I'm going, both of you.
Do it with the ace buff.
I just AFK'd Assault for this boss. I don't, or like, it's trash.
What was that? You AFK during a fucking Jolt raid? How dare you, first off.
Well, it seems like every time I do this trash, I just get hit with that Doom, and then I just rack up my repair bill and lose my sleep.
I get hit by the Doom every...
Kill Kaz, please, so I don't get any more Doom.
It literally, this whole raid hates Warlocks. Every time we do dogs, I'm always... Well, that's because of aggro, but...
Yeah.
This raid just hates Warlocks.
Is he saying that for our raid? I need to get closer. Make sure to loot the bodies. We need to wait for Ola.
Dead? Okay, I'm coming up. I was also trying to get the add-on, so...
Oh my god.
Well, that started...
Please loot the bodies.
Well, that started.
No, at least Egg hasn't died yet tonight.
Thank you for the jinx.
And you're fucked when we get to heroic.
Oh my god, yeah. Well, no, hang on, I have died tonight. It was Space Vault. He dragged me into the lava.
Oh yeah, same.
Sad, do we have feast or do I need to go to my warlock real quick?
Allah should have.
Hold on, what food do you have?
But...
Crit.
Yeah,
oh, he's no, there. Wait, hold on.
But what?
Didn't I give you crit?
Hey, like... there you are.
Yeah, I've already gone through it. I've been doing a lot
hey,
of
Hey, Ping, can you... Hold on. Ping, can you come, like, loot this dude, please?
Does anyone have Thank any you. Stamina potions?
Yes.
Strength potions.
Here, hold on.
I'm not the one...
Also, like, what was Jim saying in White 4? Did I miss like half a conversation?
Jim was like, can I come to the, or Jim was like, invite.
I know, but like, he was out of the blue, that's why I'm like, what?
Yes.
God damn it, so
little shit. Down.
Alright. Let's do this.
Hey, awesome. Your hair's killed me.
It was a
that
combined
is
effort.
Not orange.
It was more than just one person, let me tell you.
Even fair, I tried to kill Spey and I die.
Hey, hold on. Harris, could we have the thingies, please?
Portal, or you haven't set on the markers.
Tunnels. Alright, who
yeah,
in here? No, Ping. It doesn't matter according to Demon who's on the ring, but a melee should be popping it. Right?
Melee should be popping it because the range has to be within 20 meters. Melee doesn't.
Alright. Ping on ring 24.
The, yeah, the end level of the ring itself
ping,
doesn't matter.
And I think ping's is higher than mine.
The end level doesn't matter.
Okay.
The buff
no,
itself is
No, do not pull. We are not ready. All range needs to stack on moon, please. Everyone stack here if you're ranged.
I don't have the add-on. That's what I was trying to do, but apparently not. Whatever, I'll just slash
Bud. Bud, start jumping up and down like a madman if you can hear me.
Dear.
I'll take that as a yes. Okay, Allure, use the tunnel. Get over here, JJ.
22, please.
Be well. I need to make sure everyone's ready.
Oops, I gotta hit my Avenger Shield.
We're gonna do a desecrate stop at X. Melee, please, for the love of Christ, grab those orbs. All right, incoming. All those got first go. Thank you, Ping, for reminding me. Do slash range 8 now.
Ping, wait about 4 seconds before you pop a ring on pull.
Pine knew it.
You had more than enough time to get ready.
Doomfire Spirit, kill it.
Ring.
Ping, pop ring.
Bud got it.
Damn it, Bud. Kill Deathcaller. Good job. Allure in 2.5, get ready. Punch it. Shout out Burst, get ready. Spread range 8. Catch, oh my god. Doomfire, kill it. Desecrate.
The orbs. Then we get out of the fire.
Orb. The brand on me.
Get the orbs.
I've got an orb. There's one in the fire over there. I'm gonna do this thing.
Allura.
All orbs are done. Beyond the death collar, please. It feels so bad for the healers right now. You on fire. Check Spain Zoo. And get the orbs. Get the orb. Thank you.
Taunt.
Got him. Focus the Doomfire is still up. Deathcaller. Desecrate's right about to be on our ass. Grab those orbs.
Sloppiest? Or come on.
It's been worse. Allure, get ready to punch. Move it.
Thank you, Seb.
You're welcome.
Couldn't go anywhere.
Doomfire.
Oh, let's see how we do.
This is bad.
Wipe.
And if anyone's asking why I moved Raid to here, well, Guild Chat was about to get a little personal, and I didn't want to air that. Do I really want to go look at it?
Or not, I don't. I mean, our DPS is mostly dead.
Fuck it, wave it.
Yep, wipe.
I got ping ponged. No offense, Ping.
Yeah, he probably gets offended every time I say ping pong for Kilrog. It's all good. Beware.
I have a soulstone on me if you wanna, if I can master it. You are so easily corrupted.
We massing or a release?
Yeah.
I think
just for you, Egg.
I was gonna say I think I'm the only one who didn't release.
Goddamn.
I don't have a target. So how bad's guild chat right now? I kind of turned it off. Not off.
Repairs.
Nothing happening.
Okay.
There's nothing going on. It's dead right now.
Alright.
So, spread for Shadowfall? Yeah. For a friend of the
hey, Sam.
Yes.
Look real quick.
The fuck are you writing? Oh.
LT. What?
wonder if that's you cool. guys can hear that. That drum yeah. beating in the background. That's my neighbors.
Alright, heat up so Danger can cover the birds. Ready up. Flasks, food, everything. Buffs. We need spell powered multi and crit, please. Pop them. Buffs, buffs, buffs.
Two, which are Harris' turn.
Come on, Harris.
Hold on.
Come on, thank you.
Too busy
you.
With a portal. That nobody uses.
Well, people better fucking use them.
I would, but I got a gnaw to shins.
They're also really far away from the boss.
That is true.
Put one on me to the other side.
Hmm?
Put one on me from to the other side.
Demon, hold on. Demon, do you need your Palian here for Arky?
Kinda, but I mean, I can always pug.
Okay. I only ask because, like, four healers, lights, right?
I mean, I can try Rhett.
Your call.
How much tier do you have?
Three pieces of tier. I think two of them are heroic. One.
I'm really hoping for my sword tonight.
How'd that go?
Clear chat, let's do ready check and then pull.
Ready, ready, ready up.
I want it. Also, I need that more, but. Sorry. Was admiring loot.
Alright, all ranged on Moon. Incoming.
Ping is just inching to him.
Don't do it, Ping. Don't do not, Ping. You'll do what I did once. Ping ring. Get the Doomfire down. ASAP. Everyone focus on it. I don't care what you're doing. Thank you. Now the Death Caller. Burn it, burn it, burn it. Quicker. Good.
Glad that click didn't take.
Ping pong. Spread range 8. Catch light zoog.
Newbie came all the way from
there. Desecrate, sweet newbie Jesus. I'll grab most of the orbs. Metal. Doomfire. Kill it, kill it, kill it.
Taunt.
Got him.
As soon as there. Laura comes up, we need to the other side.
God, everything hurts. Get those orbs, come on. Thank you.
Darn it.
Catch Spay, come on, everyone under him. Witness the flame. Doomfire, focus it. Countless worlds.
The pitiful light. I can actually see range where I'm dead. Is powerless against me, child.
End this foolishness. Clicker on that Doomfire.
I think RNG is going to hurt us tonight. I'm saying that out loud because I am getting fucking destroyed by pillars and flames.
Orbs, orbs in the back. Come on.
Laura.
Yeah, Doomfire is murdering me. The
light will not fade. Thank God. Whew. Can we better raise our
Special DPS.
Get egg.
Try to burst DPS before the ads come out.
3, 2, 1. Your
soul shall know. Shackle Torment, break first, call it please. Second. Third.
Taunt.
Got it. Kill the Deathcaller. Allure, get ready. Hey, how's it going?
I've been better. I've been dead, but I've been better.
Second time the fire's on this white mirror, Death Car comes out.
Breaking.
Thank you. Break second, call
you
it.
On that, eh?
Break third, call it. Thank you. Focus the Fellborn. Quicker, quicker, quicker. Thank you. Taunt. As you've done already. Ranged on the dogs. Allure, get ready to ping pong.
Breaking.
Break. Thank you.
Breaking.
Thank you. Break third. Thank you. And thank you guys for calling when you're breaking it.
Fellborn Overlord.
Kill the Overlord.
Taunt.
Good job, Deathcaller.
Come on, come on, come on. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him. Watch my health.
He should be the last Deathcaller.
Break first, call it. Second, call.
Allura.
Third call.
Got it.
Thank you. Be res in 2 minutes, Mimi.
Okay.
Everyone's going to go in on the first Nether Banish. From there on out, Fellborn Overfiend, please. From there out, Bud and Harris are going to stay out to kill the
Deathcaller. Get that Deathcaller down.
Break first, please.
He's
call.
Breaking.
Thank you. Thank you, guys. No more Fellborn Overfiends. Clean up the adds. All is going to get first Nether Banish. Everyone's going to jump on him. Clean these guys up.
Get on
the Banish on Ola. Jump on him. Light, go in with them, please.
Yeah, I'm in here.
Q. So peaceful out here all by myself. With no one
same,
else.
Same, bro.
Hey, Zuga, Boba, how's it going?
I has a bubble.
Hey, Zook, when a giant circle forms up around me, jump on it, please.
Last, please.
Top last.
Try to run towards the green fire when you get it.
For sure. I can start to do it now. Break first, call. One at a time.
Break it.
Third. Thank you. Monk feedback.
Start inching towards it.
Grab him. Everyone on me. Bud, Harris, stay out. Clean up the infernals.
3, 2, 1. I'm gonna break.
Who's sack?
Good job, guys. break exactly. First. Second.
Breaking next.
Thank you. Third. Thank you. Chaos. Feedback.
You know me.
Get on, Hala.
Watch the Void Star.
God, I can't get this one on Bud.
Kill these Infernals.
Should I be resin?
There's Infernals about to stack. Kill them.
I'm so fucking lucky.
Paula, can you taunt one of the Infernals?
Just kill the boss.
Breaking.
Thank you.
Get the Infernal off me. He's
damn it!
Chaos-ing.
That Infernal owned my ass!
Kill the Archimons.
Both you tanks better not.
Come on, guys!
Missed that much.
Come on. Oh, this is bad.
Why did everyone.
An Infernal killed me!
Okay. So for whatever reason, when the second set of when the second set of Infernals came up, one of them stopped and immediately hauled ass over to me, and he was nowhere near me. So, whoever that was on, yeah, no.
Nice.
Melee can't touch those Infernals.
No, you switch to Infernals. You can't ignore mechanics on this fight. You just cannot ignore mechanics.
We tried ignoring Infernals once, and then...
Yeah, that ended badly.
...them into our whole raid.
So, yeah. I don't know why all of a sudden an Infernal came hauling ass from across the arena over to me. But, yeah.
Your sparkling personality?
Fucking apparently.
Even if we get this, it'll only be like 10-15.
Yeah, so we're making good time.
But when you guys went in, three Infernal spawn, me and Bud rush down one, and then he grabbed both of them. Well, I mean, I'm not sure he meant to, but I could not grab one of the Infernals off of him for anything.
I don't know what happened, because I saw that one that was way over by you guys, and I didn't do anything. He just hauled ass over to me, and all I did was taunt the one that was,
you know what happened?
Right on Arky.
Bud died.
Motherfucker.
That's when I was like, Oh, okay.
Alright, let's not talk about it. Let's just get him down.
Eat buff. We are missing stats and crit. Stats. Ping, please. Thank you. Ping, please.
We have stats.
Alright, ready checking.
Oh yeah, I never said.
Oh my God, Spay.
Cookies.
Oh my God.
Danger's covering the birds.
I think I'm going to start putting a webcam over chat.
Alrighty.
I'm in melee. Will Doomfire target me?
Ollie, you're right. But. Oh my god.
Nice.
Alright, well, that's the entire family gone now.
Rip.
Okay.
Yeah, I told literally.
Him, I was like, G-kick, please, I want to see it.
Holy shit.
Who's getting ready?
That happened live on Twitch.
Yes!
Ding dong, the witch is
please,
dead.
Please, broad, please highlight that so I can show a lab.
Yes. I'm gonna highlight the whole ring.
The witch is dead.
All right. All zero of the X viewers.
We get a timer, and we'll talk about his inevitable kick later.
All right, focus up.
Sorry, it wants to be a dick. You can leave. I don't really care.
If we let Danger die in a corner, can we just have
her? We need Soul Cap.
I know. Buffs, buffs, buffs.
Want that place to be around?
Come on,
moving.
Be covered. Twenty-five timer incoming. I should fucking swap her into lava.
If you do it halfway, I'll do the other half.
Dark okay. Mobile bank.
On it.
Are we actually gonna swap her?
I'm gonna swap her like way over here so the Doomfire doesn't. If it goes to her, it's in a clear line of.
Do it like way over here. Oh, wait, hold on. What if it's on the other side though?
Hold on. Fuck. Stand here and use Swap Blaster, please.
He's gonna do it. Neural Silencer on.
Oh, she's got fucking Neural on. Whatever. Oh, hey, she's back. Cool.
Oh, okay, I just missed a star.
Buffs, buffs, buffs. I didn't know she had a Neural on her. So yeah, can we stay alive, please? And kill the Infernals. And Dad's right. Everyone needs to have range 8 up on their UI, like, now.
That was your revenge.
Damn it, I forgot to slash.
Kill Doomfire ASAP, please. Good. Ooh.
Taunt.
Get that Deathcaller ASAP, please.
Allura,
get ready.
Alright, I got that up.
Stop it, X.
Fuck, 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 fuck.
Do you want to do 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3?
Yeah, because we weren't doing it and the
bay.
Pillars were starting to block up.
Okay. Was it great? Oh, hey, right there. Dwarves.
I got bounced into a wall.
Taunt. I'm gonna grab some orcs.
Jim just whispered me.
Hold on it.
I am.
Thank you.
The things.
NFL burst catch.
Can someone get those orbs?
Got them.
Okay.
To the Doomfire. These desecrates keep fucking us over. To the Doomfire, kill the Deathcaller. Get the orbs. I don't care if your DPS suffers, grab them.
Wipe.
Wipe it? Okay.
Oh, that
What happened?
3, 2, 1. I think that second desecrate was way too close to that middle one. I think we need to pull a little further to the right.
This is fucking hilarious.
Don't. Just send it to me. Damon, you bring a demon. Got it.
Why did we one-shot him last week? What the hell? We gotta get those desecrates back where they were supposed to be.
We'll stop in middle. Let's run him further on the right past circle. Because I think it, like, sectioning us off like that is what did us in. Harris, could we have a summon stone when you get here, please? Thank you. Repair mount up. And yeah, orbs being in the fire isn't fun.
You want a transmog? Come here.
Wow.
The only thing that truly matters in this game.
I got that from the run.
Yes. Wow, tokens are down to 41k.
Thank Christ.
Kind of hope they drop below 20 when the expansion goes live.
Did we get demon summoned? Yes, we did. Good.
I was already at the entrance. Buff up, putting a feast down.
Eat, eat, eat.
We've got demon. Yes, we do.
Praise?
Yeah, melee, I've noticed this. There's a certain point where it looks like you're in the fire, but you're not. And yeah.
Oh, fucking Jim messaged me, I'm crying.
Screen cap it and just send it to me.
I'm trying to find where I screen capped it and I can't see it.
Print screen, it will automatically go to your screenshots folder. It will auto go there. I'll tell you after the raid.
Second summoning pet.
Buffs, buffs, buffs.
Demon. Right quick. What do you think about Demo for this fight? Message me.
Demo?
Not Demo, Destro.
Destro? It's what most warlocks
do.
Hold
on. Everyone, the second that Doomfire or whatever added is comes up, please switch over to it. That needs to go down quick. The quicker that you go down, the less fire there is, the less shit we have to deal with. The less shit we have to deal with, the less stress we put the healers under. The less stress the healers are under, the more they'll love you in the end. Got it? Good.
Spale never loved me.
He will if you stay out of shit and kill shit quick.
I'm not sure.
No, he won't.
Yeah, I'm
kind of... Ready up. Ready up.
Plus, I want to try out this macro.
Five, four, three, two, one.
I need to get closer.
Nurse?
I pre-casted and you didn't pull.
Doomfire, kill it. Now, now, now. Stats, ping, can you pop? Ping, please. Taunt. Allure, jump.
You're stopping?
How the fuck did I get fire on me? I wasn't even in the allure after the swirls.
Hold on. Shh. Desecrate, grab those orbs. We'll go grab some real quick. Shadowfell, catch people, come on.
Protect us from this atrocity. Grant us your strength to banish
the Doomfire. Quick, quick, quick. Quicker. Desecrate, ranged, get ready to grab those orbs when they come up. Focus the Death Caller. Follow back to mid, yeah.
Yeah. let's go back to Star. This is like great.
I wasn't even fucking in it.
Desecrate. First. Get ready to grab the orbs. Doomfire, kill it now.
Watch out.
Shadow Foam Burst, catch. Zuga, Bud, phase 2. Desecrate's going away.
Nice timing.
Kill that Doomfire, quicker, quicker, quicker.
Ping! Our DPS, we got some time to burn him.
Shackle Torment, Danger Break Forever. Thank you.
Breaking now.
In a second.
Breaking.
Leg Break, thank you. Taunt. Death Caller. Allied, Fellborn, Overfiend, Ender Lure.
Mid or all the way over?
All the way over. Kill the Fellborn, come on. Now Deathcaller, quick, quick, quick. Chain. Egg first. Ping. Break third. Thank you.
Fuck off me, dogs!
Ranged on the dogs, please. Bonk. Got him. Deathcaller. Switch over. Allure. Punch it. Bellborn, thank you. Deathcaller, ranged on the adds. Good job on the break. Ranged, clean up. Next Overfiend in 10, get ready. Taunt. Deathcaller.
Come on, I got this, I got this, I got this.
Bellborn Overfiend. Kill, kill, kill. Quick, clean up these adds. Quick, quick, quick.
Vanish.
Get ready, everyone's going to stack.
Let's go. Get on me. Hurry up.
Go, 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 go.
Bye, Spade.
Last.
Pop all. It brings up. Pop it.
Someone used
range. Stay range 6.
Come on.
Stay range 6 for demonic feedback, please. I'm going to rotate myself a little bit around the parking real quick.
Breaking.
Thank you. Break, break, break.
Break.
Good, good, good. Demonic feedback.
Infernals
and Blood are staying out. Kill the Infernals. Another branch on me. Quick, Infernals.
Infernals are on tank.
I can't get it.
Kill this thing quick so he can go back out.
Right.
What the guys, fuck is going
what
on,
the hell
guys?
Was that?
Alright.
I can't do Infernals. I can't get them off Bud. I don't have a taunt.
Hey guys, just got home.
Avi, you're on Infernals when you get in here, please.
Yep.
You and Harris.
We need to start dropping people who aren't pulling above 40k or even above tanks.
Okay. Call it, you grossest. And you go check on the dog real fast. Everyone eat, buff up, and be ready to go by the time I get back in, like...
Where are you guys at?
Arky.
Alright. I see Bud in here. Hi, sweetie. Where have you been?
Yeah, Bud. Just briefly. That Infernal over in the back, I had 4 Chaos Bolts up, and I used every Chaos Bolt and still didn't die. I just can't get them off of you.
Those Infernals have to be kited away from Arky with just somebody that can though. That can generate threat.
Downtime, everybody.
Who has assist? Can you, whoever does, please give me an invite. Thank you, Lolas.
We got Avi summoned, right?
No, I'm here. Don't worry about it. I know how to get here on my own.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, do you really?
I do.
Damn.
Never doubt the guild.
I never clicked that.
Harris.
I was switching specs. Okay, well, I'm just gonna kill myself now.
Oh, I'm gonna
what you. Spec are you guys running, Demon and Harris?
I'm Affliction, trying to be.
Hey, Sab, can I get assist
hold
for
on.
Like
2 let
seconds?
Let me change things around, because I'm on. Not going to have that happen again.
Hold on, Harris. What demon?
Can I get assist for like 2 seconds?
Yes.
Okay, no experimenting with specs in the middle of a raid, please.
What?
Is that what you wanted it for, demon?
Yep, that's all. You can do
fair
it
enough.
Back
now. I thought it was all I was about to get so pissed.
Yeah, I'd kick you anyway.
Eat up.
I get an invite?
We still like minute on ring.
I don't like this ping-pongy of easy kill, fucking slam our head against the wall kill.
Invite
easy
him back
kill,
before he gets kicked.
Against the wall kill. Oh, actually invite
depressed.
Him back? Oh.
Yeah, it was true. I just kicked him because he used the fucking ring.
It's up in 50. Don't cry.
One more ready check, everyone better be eating up.
My ring is 780, I don't know who has the highest ring score.
Ring
score
doesn't
gonna be
matter.
Popping it.
Okay.
Then ping's gonna be using ring. I just told him when to do it.
Will the ring cooldown reset the second we pull?
Yep, we're good,
good
enough
anyways.
Okay. Pull timer incoming, get ready.
Pay me 90k.
Okay, well, no more Duster. Let's just say that.
Hey, we need to, all of us standing back here on Moon, we need to tightly group.
No experimenting with specs. You will get kicked.
Just trying to kill ads faster.
Kill Doomfire. Prove you can kill it faster.
I'm not in Duster anymore. Sorry.
Deathcaller. Allura, get ready. Taking to mid. Oh, he does a crit. And continue. Please get those orbs. Everyone, get Ray, spread out. Shadowfell, catch her, catch her, catch her. Thank you. Doomfire Spirit, everyone, focus. Harrison's focused on you. Taunt, please.
Nah.
Damn. That's a great income. Run and back.
Whee!
Get those orbs when they pop up, please.
Allura's over there.
Oh, get ready for Allura. Punch it. Okay, an orb. Back to star. There should be no orbs up. That's great.
First.
Get ready to catch. Human fire, kill it.
Stay spread.
Orbs. Phase two, desecrate's gone. Kill that spirit, quick, quick, quick.
Try to stack up as best you can so we can get the fire under control.
On.
Torn. Call first.
Breaking.
Second.
Broke.
Third. Thank you.
Taunt.
Got him. Death caller. Kill, kill, kill. Allure, Bellborn, Overfiend. Kill the Fellborn, please. Deathcaller, kill it. Break, Torment. Call first.
Breaking.
Thank you. Call second.
Broke.
Thank you. Range, clean up the dogs. Taunt.
90k.
Fuck. I'm just gonna eat everything then. Oh hey, Fellborn Overfiend. Kill it. Break. Call first.
Broke.
All second.
Second.
Third. Thank you.
Arky's gonna phase in a second.
Fellborn Overfiend, kill this immediately. Kill them, kill. Quicker, clean the ads, clean the ads. Deathcaller. Another banish on me, everyone on me. It's on me.
Okay. 900 gold.
Fuck. Harris, have fun wasting money next expansion. Hey! Avi and Harris are staying out from here on out for the Nether Banishes to deal with Infernals.
Blast.
Bubble.
Excellent with my gate. Whoops.
Follow ring whenever you want. Break first, please call. Break second, third. Stay range six for demonic feedback. Where that happens.
Taunt. Get those infernals.
Three, two, one. much better on the Infernals. Break third. Good job. Wrong feedback.
Come on, we got this.
Call break first.
Breaking.
Thank you. Second. Third. Good job.
Ignore vanish. Keep DVS on.
Burn, burn, burn. Good job, guys.
Good job, good job, good job.
Congrats, hey, we got Zuka on Zuka, your monument.
Nice. I got a Calamity's Edge!
Alright, bonus roll if you need your class trinket. Also, Avi EPGPs work really damn well.
Good job, Egg.
Oh, hey, Mantle. Oh, hey.
Grass Egg.
How do you even get EPGP to come up, or do you just do it?
So, here's what's going to happen. Let's use these for example. I right-click.
Oh,
options
cool.
will come up if you're able to. Main spec, minor, off spec, grade, pass. And then whoever gets highest roll of what's there, yeah. Minor upgrade is going to be if you're trying for Warforged, Avi, just FYI.
Okay, I'm super tired. Please speak a little slower for my poor brain.
Oh, okay. So if you need it, like it's a complete huge upgrade over what you've got, hit main spec. If you're trying for Warforged, hit minor upgrade. Off spec obviously is off spec, and yeah.
Okay, I'm passing. That was a shoulder piece, right?
Yeah, it was cloth. And all of because you hit main spec, I'm ignoring that. Light wins the greed roll.
Avi, that's your BIS, by the way, shoulder pad.
I have mythic shoulders on.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Light wins for free. That's a greed one. Or it won't that's let funny. Me. Is it not? Okay. Next up, class trinket. No one's able to use this but me, are they?
Nope.
I was gonna all bring yours. Rogue, and I decided against it.
Two tomes away.
Yeah, you might get your ring tonight, if you get lucky.
Someone come LFR with me.
We're still raiding.
I will do it after the raid.
I'm not coming to Heroic.
I know, I'm just playing, you know, like, yeah.
Oh.
You have a 4-piece, though. You should be able to do Heroic.
I don't
oh,
do
yeah,
over 40k.
He's got his 4-piece.
I don't do over 40k. I'm not coming.
Touché. All right, greed. Light wins with the 64.
I won 400k EPG.
Right. I need $20.
People that need to drop, please drop. We are going to do lower Heroic and cry myself to sleep. Stand all at once. Gratzu got in here for our keep.
Okay, don't teleport down just yet. There's a little bit of a situation.
Yeah, someone Curse. Pulled the freaking trash.
Well, it's a good thing I'm not in the group and I can leave.
It was not
Jeez
me.
Louise.
Damn, it sucks when that shit happens, don't it?
Yeah, it does, doesn't it? Let me pull.
110 repair go. It's not that bad, actually.
Oh, man.
Hang, hold,
yeah, hold
still.
On. Oh, where are you?
My sword's
We're going to take, like, a quick little, like...
Ping, hold still. My one. Swords don't match.
Hey, res me, please.
We're doing Heroic.
Sab, I sent you the thing.
That's tough.
With interest.
I'll look over
with
in a second.
Ping, you're torturing me on purpose.
It made me giggle.
Sec, guys. Yeah, go take, like, a quick little break. 2 minutes, tops. Drink. Bio, whatever. Alright, 5 minutes.
I want to give a heads up, though. If you need cloaks for transmog in Legion, Naxxramas is the best bot. I did Nax today, and I got 5 different cloaks on 10 normal. Also, now my bags are full.
I thought they were full before.
I cleared it out yesterday, and I had, like, 80 slots, but then I did, like, 3 raids, and now I have full bags again.
Fuck, I gotta go enchant this.
God damn it, eh?
Go do what you need to do. I'll be right back.
So happy.
Also, I need ice cream, because Taroa makes my head hurt.
So does the ice cream if you eat it too fast.
Not important.
One headache does not counter another.
If you do it right, it does.
Avi.
Avi's in officer chat with Seth.
Wait, who is the Swamp Master?
Hello.
Everybody help me Swamp Master. You
know, Harris, you need to, like, replug in your mic, bro.
Yeah, you've gone really quiet.
There we go. Does anybody have a Swamp Master?
I do.
Help me swap boss demon into the lava.
Demon's in... No, I'm not even in the raid, dumbass.
Oh, well. Depressing. AFK, then.
Jesus Christ, okay.
I can't spell.
Jade Serpent Guide.
Doop-a-doo. Got me my sword. Just gotta get it again now. That was awesome. Even if it was my bonus roll, that was a good loot. And I made it back before the break was over. Thank you. Do.
Welcome. Browse at your leisure.
Oh.
Corruption. A second portal is nearby. Keep his demons at bay while I break the seals and attune the portal to his location.
Oh.
I shouldn't have done that.
Look.
Yeah.
I know.
Come on, Sab.
Didn't realize I've been muted the whole time.
Good job, Egg.
Sab.
Yeah.
Isn't, what is it, Council? Heroic Burning Blade? Isn't that way better than, that one? Hellrender?
Stats.
But, Mastery Crit. Isn't Mastery best in slot for you?
Mastery and multi-strike.
Mastery for most tank classes that helps absorb damage and mitigation, and then multi-strike helps with his self-healing.
Oh, okay.
That's why I keep stressing on him, it's best in slot.
Bingo.
Crit haste is more for paladin tanks when they get into, like, you know, the heroic slash mythic headgear. And then druids will stack, I think it's...
It's mastery.
Yeah, it's mastery and haste, I think, as well.
Mastery multi.
Make sure you get your buffs up, please.
Brewmaster, I think, is mastery as well.
Fucking gems outside, I'm done.
Just take screen... Yo, if Jim's whispering you guys, I don't care who it is, he's whispering you, just take screenshots of the conversation, send it to me on Discord.
I don't know how to do that. Also, are we fucking inside? Like, I don't even know what the fuck's going on.
Yeah, run out and back.
Is that light?
I already did.
Yeah, it is light. Do it again. Oh, there you are. Take the portal on the left. to Upper. We're gonna do Fellord.
Can I send him memes?
No.
He's not in the guild anymore, so it's not like he can really do anything.
No memes?
It's true. Oh, memes. 2k on Harris.
2k on Dag.
Spay!
Fuck.
Shit, I knew I should have betted.
I'm never betting again. Ever.
You owe me 2k.
You owe everyone 2k.
Oh, fuck that. Hell no. No one else took the bet. No one else said, yes, I'll bet. I'll give it to Ola, but that's it.
I did.
Right dog first, left dog second. Thank you and have a nice night. If anyone is attacking the X1, I'm going to personally kick you right out of the raid.
Why? X1's good.
I'll take that. No split DPS. I want it all on one. I hate everyone that's attacking X right now. No, Ola, don't die. If you die, you get paid.
While we're doing trash.
Fucking Christ, what is that?
Demon.
Run when you back. Use,
Eye of Seth or whatever, the eye for, like, two trash pulls, like now?
Yeah, oh my god, please. Also, I hate everyone that split DPS on that one.
We have only did it when I was spinning. I said I only split it when I was spinning.
Wait, that's
fine,
don't
pull it. Splitting.
Wait on ring.
Okay. I was spinning.
15 seconds.
Jenny.
I'm gonna right. Banish.
Everyone on. Yeah, please banish dogs as they come around. We have 3 banishes available.
Oh, boring.
I'm not in the room yet.
No.
Sad, let's just pop ring and go balls deep in them.
Fair. Fair enough.
Remove your banish. Vegas. That's
loss
what
of DPS.
Alright, I'm pulling the big guy down.
Remove everyone your banish. It's a loss of DPS.
Hey. Whatever you say. You I messed up this star.
Hold on. Hold on. Is the ring ready?
Yeah, ring's ready.
Incoming. All I get the dogs. I got the big dude.
Fuck me, what happened to my health? Thank you, healers.
Better start kissing your asses.
I hate that person who banished that dog.
Wow.
Yeah, it's me, you're welcome. Hate me all you want, I don't give a shit.
I just don't want Spade to win 500k.
K, Jesus Christ, it's just 500.
Oh, I thought I saw K, I'm sorry.
Hold on, we're betting 500 grand? I'm in on this.
Kill the dogs, get dogs.
Sab owes me 200k.
Fuck off. I know you shit, son.
I should start betting and in hopes that I win my first bet.
That's what happened to me back in one of those, like, MySpace games.
MySpace?
Gosh.
Dude, like, this is... Oh, fuck.
If that doesn't tell your age, I don't know what does.
15 and 9 or whatever.
Tom in your top 8?
No, I pushed that bitch down to 9.
A bit,
you kidding
but
me?
Never actually used it.
Healers, please. I love you all. Thank
Let
you.
Let him die. I'll pay you 1k.
No, don't do it. Light, no. It's not worth it.
We didn't wipe. But no one took the bet with Spay.
I don't have 1k.
Someone come to tree and roll me for gold on the board.
No. After raid.
I'll roll you 50k.
I'll
I don't have 50k.
Neither do I, so...
Right up your ass.
Hey, bud, look, it's your girlfriend.
He's also disconnected and offline, so... Good job.
Well...
Did he DC?
Yeah.
Yeah, and left the raid group, and DC from here. I am assuming his internet went out? Nope, switch teams. Okay.
I'm feeling heroic fell lord, I guess.
For sure. I'm here for my axe. I don't give a shit about anything. Oh, look, shit, that's Numi's axe that guy's using.
What?
Ooh, I kind of like that axe.
What Numi's axe?
Like, the one...
One of the Felguard.
Felguards okay. Uses a very decorative axe. It's pretty.
Can someone, like, please kill this thing and not banish it? Demon, unbanish it. Please, sweet baby Jesus. Demon.
So demon stole.
Harris banished it, please. Thank you.
Screenshot so I can see.
No.
Please.
No, I want this thing dead.
I want to see the X.
If they kill, oh yeah, I'll take a picture of it.
Boots, please.
I got you. I got you, fam. And he's laying on the X. Okay, it's the one you got from Blackwing Lair.
Oh, the one that I had with the red mug.
Yeah.
Okay. Never mind, that's lame.
I'll get the succubus.
Banish it.
Sucky, sucky, succubus.
But I want the succubus.
Sucky, sucky. Dibs.
$5, $5.
Eat a dick. I've apparently got both things and off the edge.
Did you get pushed off the edge?
Damn near it, I was right on the edge.
If you're on the hill, you can jump over it.
I wasn't.
Thanks, Egg.
BRB.
How did we decide we were doing this, Allah? Same as last time, or like
everything? I'll chat after this trash is done.
Okay. Okay. Also, let us position that Felguard in there, so he doesn't charge into everyone and kill it. Ooh, bleach mounts.
Dude, those sell for like a million gold in the auction house.
I know. It's great.
That's really bright.
Doing a thingy. Okay, you can come in. You're good. God damn it. Please don't do it.
Straight
everyone back. Move if he word. Is aiming in your what the fuck? Alright, I'm not gonna complain.
Like I'm hugging the wall, I guess.
He charged after someone who was standing behind him.
I'm stuck forever.
Someone go do it again.
Got it.
Rips Faye.
Fucking Christ.
Wow.
Spay, get your boo going. But you're
oh
not
god.
In Discord.
Oh my god. Sweet baby Jesus. Okay, which one do
him.
I love more?
Spay, obviously.
Asteres.
Compare healing charts. The highest one gets a res.
They're equal on my end.
Also, be aware that we have three portals tonight.
Yep. Alright, Ola, what's the deal?
Hmm?
How are we doing the shit?
Yeah, we're gonna do the cheese kill, right?
Yes.
Alright.
Should I just, how like, slash die right now?
Nope.
We need the first 5 seconds of burst.
Okay,
let's
Sab, just invite Bud real fast, get him in here. If we can get him summoned in here so we can get this going. Okay. I kind of cheat this fight a little bit. It makes it a lot easier. What we're going to do is we're going to stay on the side where I am, right where this Jade Serpent statue is. Try to not let any statue, the crap come up spewing over here. Try to keep this far end of the wall clear if you can. If not, it's not a big deal. And then... yeah, what was it? Alright, yeah. Don't let the spires spawn on our side. If one spawns in, like, the back left corner, I don't care. If they're in the back right corner, I don't care. Just don't let them get past this line. This is, like, the deadline right here. Preferably, keep them as far over here as you can. I don't care if they're back there, if they're over here. We're going to cheese these fights. When I mean cheese these fights, we're going to keep them over here. He's going to throw his axe exactly back over here where Demo is. He does it every single time, consecutively almost. Don't get hit by it. If you do, you're an idiot. It's a pretty much tank and spank fight, lots of AoE damage, it's really not hard. When the spires come up, you blow up, try to absorb some of the fell lashes that are gonna come out. Paladins are actually pretty good for this, hunters are pretty good for this because you got the damage mitigation. So, you can pop your blades, or you can pop, what is it, Divine Protection Ping. You can actually absorb almost every single one, or if you really want to be like that, you can pop Divine Shield and pop every single one.
I think Warlocks can do the same with their, what's it called?
Yeah, it just makes life easier when you absorb those purple waves when they're going to hit spires. I have tested this when tanks come out of the portals. Those only have a specific range in how far they will come. So let's say, for example, Sab's all the way in that back right corner and he comes out of the Soul Cleave. They're going to come pretty much past this Jade Spire and they're going to stop. They won't go any farther.
Where do you want us running for when we're disembodied? Because, I mean, that back corner back there has been working just fine.
Yeah, wherever you're comfortable with.
For sure.
Alright, I got 3 markers on that wall. Set your portals up wherever you want. Just try to... the farther you are away, and the more you're up on the wall, like, say, if you get in, like, the corner right here, these, again, the purple waves will actually go through the wall and it kind of cheeses the fight. Like, this fight is so easy to cheat, it's not even funny.
If I remember correctly, the kill we got on this last week was we saved Lust for his Enrage at 30-some-odd%, popped it, and then just blasted ass.
That's gross.
Did we save it for the second phase, or was it third phase?
It was third.
Oh,
we,
yeah.
We were trying it for the second, and it was fucking us up.
Yeah, because second is just an intense damage, and then third phase is kind of like he just fucking starts hitting everyone.
Yeah. I mean, I know the healers can keep up with the second phase, so... Blaskin food up, please. And if Harris is AFK, I'm booting him.
Wow.
Hey, there
no
you are.
Remorse.
That fucking got you. Oh, we're in Heroic now. This ain't Arky.
Okay. Demon or Harris, one of you put your port out to the purple, please.
Demon.
Thank you.
Alright, everyone's ready. Everyone's got everything up. 22-second pull timer incoming. Get ready. Ollie, you want first?
Yeah. Let's raise the prices.
Right on the figure, what it looks like.
Yeah, the other ones that came out pretty nice.
We got this, we got this.
Wait. Fissures. There's one right on the Jade Serpent statue, one by the portal. I can't find
the
third.
So both of them.
The third's like all the way back there.
Got it. People, let's hope we don't soak next time. Big heals, big heals.
Popping all defensives. What happened?
Savoring.
We're all fine.
God damn it.
I think he means me.
Defenses are up.
Just on that. We're actually pretty close to 30%. Alright, pop lust. Good job.
Got a 27%.
Pop everything you got, guys.
Please watch your seeds.
Pop and move away a little bit.
Run!
Here's your right where light is.
Cooldowns.
Get that fissure right by the tanks. Thank you. Paula, can you pop the ring when it's up?
Got it.
Thank you.
Oh shit, I got upgraded.
More dots! More dots!
Did we just one-shot it?
Good, good.
Yeah. Nice. Oh, broke four forge.
Holy crap, that's a nice chest piece.
I'm sorry, Harris, but I'm gonna
be that's a nice. Oh my god, Harris, the cloak.
Holy shit, those legs.
I already have a socketed one, so it's all
I have a socketed one too.
Is Warforged better?
Yeah.
Warforged one then.
Can we mass res and get those two up? Thank you. First up, ringmail, Heroic Warforged.
GG, fucking.
Three things either Warforged or socketed.
Good job, guys.
Oh, it's danger.
That was really nice. Everything is really nice.
Hey, Ping, I'd just like to point out, if you save during that boss would be dead 20 seconds faster.
Alright. Dad gets for off spec. The roll 16. If it will let me fucking give it to her, there we go.
I still can't even get the add-on to work. I have it downloaded, and it's even in my add-ons tab.
So those legs are
need to work with you.
Better than mine, but they'll take away my four piece.
Yeah, that's my problem too.
So do However, you get like points or some shit?
I'm gonna hit minor upgrade.
Hold on, what? Light?
This says Dag received it for 1289 GP. Do you get fucking points or some bullshit?
Yeah, all it is the more GP you've got, it pretty much pushes you lower on the totem pole, so someone doesn't, like, win all the gear across multiple runs. That way it's, like, gotcha. Kind of equal, even distribution. Please
Rogue?
Make your selection.
I'd be down first card. I need a heroic guy.
Please, no. Not on heroic.
I'm gonna hit my
okay.
upgrade on this.
We heroic can go really to easy. Lower and try that. Or we can tag Sakuthar, which is an easy boss, and his tier. But I'm pretty sure Sab wants lower, so we should probably get back down there.
Yes. Down with Sock for Thursday.
I don't feel comfortable with Sakuthar.
Good. Voila.
Oh shit, did anyone actually need those?
Yeah, it's a minor upgrade.
Yeah, like, it's like the
Rogue or Forged Cape.
So I still can't get EPG Peter work, but I want to roll.
Hot sex for you.
Just, it auto-rolls everyone.
Me?
Hold on. It auto-rolls everyone on the list regardless of whether they've got it installed or not. You just can't do the minor upgrade, need, greed thing.
Did that work? I mean,
no, it didn't.
Okay, well, depressing.
Did I hit minor upgrade on it or greed?
Yeah, you hit minor upgrade. I'm the only one that hit main spec, but like, eh.
Do we get like points for minor upgrades? Because I don't even.
Yeah,
know
you got 1322 for those.
Yeah, I'm just doing the like immediate like award this plus this.
I really should have rolled that off spec instead of minor upgrade.
So I mean, can I roll like?
I see what you roll. I'm just waiting for Light to make a selection.
Oh, Ken
did
I wasn't
not
even paying
respond
attention.
In time. All right, Harris can get with a 51.
I mean, I don't really need it anyway. Doesn't have spirit rip.
You want to buy this?
There you go.
Wait, what did Harris roll comparatively to me?
It was a 51, and you had like a 7.
Bruh.
You can buy it off me.
No, it's not that worth. It's not worth that much.
Okay.
Whoops! Got too close to the door.
Hey, are we doing assault now?
Yes.
I'm gonna go AFK for 20 minutes.
God damn it! No. You can go AFK for 20 minutes when this is done. How before?
Hold on, I'm calling you out on this, bud. You have heard my voice. I swear you have.
Nope, last time he was in here, you weren't talking.
King said he's gonna tank so I can go AFK.
Same, AFK. I'm kidding, please don't.
The priority is the engineers. Outside of the hulkers, and do be careful about the stupid those things. Only one at a time. Only one.
Can you please go DPS?
Can you hear me here?
Ping, please.
Dab, did you get my DM?
On Discord, yes.
Okay, I just wanted to make sure it worked. I didn't know.
Yeah, I got it. Don't worry.
Fuck, I didn't even get both tanks. Sab, get one and paste it the other way.
How strong do you think your RNG is, Demon?
I don't know, man. I walked into a mythic raid and got my boots like the first 5 minutes, so pretty strong.
Time to cry. Holy sweet baby Jesus.
We have a deal. If he gets heroic boots, I'll trade them for this cloak.
If he gets heroic boots, holy
they're
shit.
Mine.
Why?
Near over here.
Including everything.
I have mythic boots. I need the cape.
Also, one sec. Good job on follower. I know I didn't say it, but good job. We one shot it. Yay.
How we one shot a heroic boss would fucking fail an Archimon.
Fucking seriously.
It's the RNG. It hates us.
It's like that one time we ran Heimel. I think this is the first time Ola actually tanked with us. Like, we ran Heimel, we killed heroic Imperator. We had not been able to down normal Imperator before that.
Ping probably died to boom.
Boom, boom. Damn it, Ping. Come on. Actually, you know what? Ping should probably use the mic. Tis will just give me smart ass responses instead of typing them.
It takes time.
Well, I'd rather he actually say it then.
I want to loot every corpse.
Typing causes DPS lock, what?
Touche. So, no one uses push to talk, everyone's got mic queued 24/7 for everything. No DPS.
Please?
I'm kidding, do not do it.
My hand gets cramped.
Are these guys gonna come out of the box? Huh? Hey.
Did they come out of the fucking box?
They opened the door, saw us, and closed it again.
That's a machine inside Mythic, by the way.
Fuck.
Yeah, these things really suck on Mythic.
Yeah.
So, I talked about doing Mythic Trash the other day.
Dude, I keep telling you, like, every
Yeah, but I don't want to put it together.
Put the
boots.
Hey, Harris.
You didn't.
Are you gonna link the boots?
Harris.
Are you gonna link the boots?
Yeah, no, I was just gonna tell him that I don't need to show up to that clearing anymore.
You can get heroic, you can get another pair and like sell them. Or give them
to me.
I would sell them before I give them to you. 100%.
No, no.
I would too.
My child.
If I was in your position. Aren't they worth like 100k? Cause what's nobody mythic raids on this server.
I don't know, but I can't get you as geared as me. I like my safe border of like 40k DPS above you. I'm not gonna change that.
So are you gonna... Hold on. Aww, two greys. My heart.
That's not fun.
I don't care if it's not fun.
Should we go to the trash over in the corner, please?
What are we missing? Because I'm in combat from some...
I'm gonna go pull it, hold on. No, I got it.
Found friends, now go fuck yourself.
Help me! No!
Same?
Oh my god.
Oh man, poor Eggman, he actually tried to help me, he's dead.
So, Egg, what are you doing there?
He asked for help!
Why did we do this? I'm running. No, I can't run out because I need your chance on boots.
Heroic.
Just DPS the shit.
I thought we were gonna wire
this
guild
mom said.
Today, having fun there.
He ain't in here, but I have a feeling he is. See, newbie, this is fine because this isn't the entire guild. Kill that terror, please.
Those heal? I never know that.
That terror should have been dead first.
Alright guys, we have loot right here.
Alright.
What do you guys think of this?
Shush. It's jack shit.
Great.
Gold.
Oh Harris, I got a pair of heroic boots.
No you didn't.
Yeah, I do. They're sitting inside my bank right now collecting dust.
Mm-hmm.
They're Warforged too.
I want some earlier? Before you got your mythic ones?
Yeah. 726 boots, man. Off Iskar trash. I'm telling you, we should do Iskar.
Blow your CDs on the boss and get her out of there and out of the way as quick as possible. DPS, make sure you kill the engineers as quick as possible because they will heal the vehicles and we won't be able to kill the vehicles.
Oh, hold on, gotta put on my eye.
Only kill one Felcaster at a time. If we have two of them pop at the same time, it'll wipe the fucking raid. So don't be stupid.
Fragment.
Also, if you guys really? Can't tell, Bobby's had sugar. That's not good. Don't piss her off.
She had sugar and she's tired. So, yeah, you're on your own.
Things don't survive long enough for you to get to maintain 5 stacks. The class trinket's only worth it if you can maintain 5 stacks.
I'm not desperate.
Alrighty. Ready up?
Then you're fucking useless. You might as well go touch yourself in the corner. Oh my God.
Pop everything.
Wow!
Trish, pop everything. Feast, food, flask.
Yeah, pop everything at the pool. And DPS the boss to get her out of the way.
People that do not have food, please get it.
Ooh, Avi, we got a new alcoholic beverage in the outlets.
It's not letting me eat, it's telling me I'm in
really?
Combat.
Really?
Yeah, they're like little mini chocolates with like alcohol syrup in them.
Oh, I've seen those.
Yeah,
I had all that stuff in
box.
When I was in Germany, living in Germany, like, that's what they eat.
Yeah, they're good, though. Holy
did we find
yes.
some of them? And they're like $50 a box.
And they're not that much when you're overseas.
They're not really made like that. Well, it's a hotel, so everything's expensive.
Is everyone?
But...
Hold on.
Yeah,
is anyone still in combat?
Me?
No.
I'm going to walk out, walk back in.
Okay. Because something's bugging me out.
If I wasn't so damn allergic, it would be a tequila night tonight for me.
Oh my God, dude.
What's can you the
damn. Did you see that? That was the fastest horse in the world.
What the hell? There's something in this box over here. The fuck?
I saw that.
I need a summon.
I am getting swung at from this box and I can't.
Who's on ammo boxes?
You.
I saw purple and I cried.
He's the only hunter in here. Hey, thanks, Dag. I don't know what you gave me, but thanks. But yeah, Harris, look at this shit. See this shit? Fuck.
I see it.
I can't damage it, and I can't target it.
I wish we had a rogue.
This is kind of there.
Battle step to it.
Like, damn. Yeah, summon's done real quick. I'm gonna run out, run back in. Did that fix it for you, Egg?
Yeah, I got my food
okay,
on.
Thank you. Yeah, please do summon stone, Harris. Thank you.
Ooh, I got a new follower today.
Which one?
That orc from the Smith and Blackrock Foundry.
Oh, that guy. Were you guys doing achievements?
No, he just randomly got him.
He's not that hard to get. You just have to, I think, ignore one NPC. Well, like, you have to ignore something during a boss fight and let it live.
Yeah, you just don't kill him.
We tried that and wiped with, like, 6 people.
That's literally the only one of the achievement-based followers I don't have.
Thank you,
everyone. Hey, I didn't get a summon yet.
Damn it.
Not important.
The other tank, are you kidding me? Buffs, we're missing one.
Druid.
No, we're missing crit. We need crit, please. Crit.
Summoned.
I am. I clicked it.
There's like 3 of us.
We all want you here. Trust me.
Oh man, the summon's not working. I'll log off for the night, you
oh
know?
Oh my God.
Weren't you the one who wanted to see
Heroic? Hold on 1 sec.
There.
Yeah, summon already pending. Damn it. Hollow.
Storm shield, just go run. You
can
have fun.
You having fun over there, buddy? Old pal.
Now I'm in combat. What the hell?
It's something in the box. We're just gonna have to, like, kill her.
the fuck, Sav? Did you not feed it?
Demon. Good. Yeah, he's fine. Alright. 22 second pull timer incoming.
Ed, switch your axe with that sword. It does more damage.
Fuck your transmog.
I already equipped my Calamity's Edge.
Yeah, but switch the slot.
Oh.
Quickly. Incoming, get ready, pop everything. You wish to test the might of the battle. This includes hero, please.
Good job.
Nice, nice, nice. All right, guys. There's an engineer on the right side. Please kill it.
100k.
Damn it all. Quicker on the engineer, thank you. Now the Felcaster.
There is a tank up.
Okay, I didn't see the tank. Kill the tank.
Just try for the achievement.
No. If it was normal, sure. Kill the terror. Come on. Thank you. Kill the other terror. Or Felcasters, whatever going on over here.
Hey, both these Felcasters are about to go down.
Kill both of them. Go focus left side if you're over and right.
Engineer here.
Careful of bombs.
Get these berserkers down. We can't have this many up on the tanks.
Crusher incoming.
Right side or left side, are there any engineers?
I didn't see any, but I'm kind of focused.
Kill that crusher quicker, quicker, quicker. Thank you. Now the Felcaster's on the right, please. There are two about to pop at the same time. Please. I mean, I'll tank them just randomly disappearing.
I don't know what the hell that is, but someone's fucking one-shotting them.
It happens every time I get near them. I'm taking credit.
Tank.
Fair enough.
Tank
left side, go kill it. If there's any engineers up, please kill them. Good job on the ads, guys. Thank you.
No, achievement.
Engineers, please kill.
Achievement.
Kill the engineer. I don't care if no vehicles up, kill them anyway.
If there's an engineer up and it's near the tank, you have to kill the engineer first. No ifs, ands, or buts.
Me and Space said we weren't going to move for this whole fight, just FYI.
What's up?
Yeah, healer should be in the middle, and you shouldn't have to move.
You're good. Bowcaster's over here. I'll mark the first one with a skull. Please focus it. Until a tank pops out. Tank coming up mid. Please kill it.
Tank incoming.
Kill, kill, kill. There are some engineers over here. There's three of them. Please get them. There's a ton of bombs. Watch, melee.
Bombs?
Bombs. bombed your way. Terrors.
I was gonna say, hanged up as well.
I do have this set to throw it, right?
Yeah, there's a skull and everything.
What's the mythic icon?
It's purple with like a skull of horns.
Get that engineer over there on the left, please.
I got four engineers over here.
Is it dead? Kill him, cooker.
I've got three engineers over here.
Tank two. I soul stone you all up. Just in case.
Well, kill that last tank.
We got two spellcasters up over here.
Gotta get that tank down. Get this other tank down and we got it.
Engineers, it looks like. There's an engineer up. Terrors. Good job. Hey, new record by 2 seconds.
Why am I in combat?
The thing in the box, maybe?
Maybe.
Okay, it ain't that thing in the box anymore. She just killed it.
Hold on. Can I swap last Mava? Or, Ala? There we go. Hold on. Stand still, Ala. Trust me. Ta-da! Wow, I put you on top of the box and you kicked me. Dog rude.
Follow you, bitch.
Ha!
God damn it. Five, four,
three, no.
That was good.
We trapped the poor Avi in there.
I'll be right back.
Olaf.
I didn't do shit.
For God's sake.
Hold
on, I need to check something real quick.
Are these an upgrade for anyone, like, who absolutely needs them? Because I don't need these gloves. They take away my focus.
You did minor upgrade.
Yeah, because they are a minor upgrade. They are better than mine, but I lose my four-piece.
Alright, where's the thing?
Just hold on to him, Egg, and if you get another piece, then...
Whoever's pulling, hold on. Whoever's pulling, stop it.
Then you can trade it out.
I will kick you.
Okay.
Plus, I'm trying to see if there's a who pulled thing in Exorcist Raid Tools. Demon, do you know if there's a who pulled in Exorcist Raid Tools?
Yes, there is.
Yes, there is, but I pulled, so...
Oh, you son of a...
Kick me. Do it.
Why is Bud dead?
Wait, hold on, hold on.
So if I pull, you'll kick me?
I just somehow died out here.
Well, kick if you're doing this during loot. Okay, everyone, ready up.
Perfect.
Hold on. Demon, don't pull. Thank you.
Get off the chicken.
Yeah, come on. Ready up. I want to get to council tonight. Come on. Stop fucking around. Thank you for eating the food.
Where's Budden? He's still dead.
Bud was dead.
I ran outside. Out and still died to unstable orb or whatever somehow.
Yeah, that dot hurts like a bitch. Doing another ready check to make sure everyone's fucking ready.
That was funny. You still kill people outside of the instance lock. Ping. Ring on cooldown unless there's 10 seconds of full charge. And if you don't ring either. Self-explanatory.
Second I see person, rebuff. We need crit, bud, please. Thank you. Everyone's ready. 22 second pull timer incoming.
2 million gold.
Fucking Christ. What, you really want the spider puss that bad? Spider puss. Like,
I have
you
a blue
do your
staff.
Thingy.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Hey, incoming. Five,
four. I hate you.
I know, rip shards.
Lost
everything, please. Run, Allah, run. Sweet Christ on a cracker.
Give me heroic.
No, pulling your shit.
Shoulders. Please.
Taunt him, her, please. Yes, I actually dodged Rosh for once. Give him a round of applause after this.
I'm competent, damn it! Not good, but I am a competent raider.
You're close.
I argue that.
Yeah, all of our DPS is actually pulling above.
Bud, you've been gone for a month.
People have been smart tonight. I like it. No, not on me.
Fuck!
Oh,
Heal.
Here we go.
Why would you do that? Oh, sweet baby Jesus.
I only took 200 damage.
No, get away from me if you're near me.
I have artillery.
Do what?
Fuck.
Who said my name?
40 seconds, guys. Big dick. Big dick DPS. Come on.
Do it.
Yeah, fuck. Artillery.
My DPS would be 20% higher right now. if I didn't have eye on.
Bring on cooldown.
Blood's coming, and then she's gonna do the thing.
Tom?
I've got her.
I'll take a B res if we can, I'll help out with bombs.
Beware.
Sweet.
You gonna make a B res, bud?
Don't miss that ring, boy.
Hey, there we go. That's three.
Hey, my dots are ticking for 1k still.
11%.
Fuck!
Better than last time. Good job.
Alright, who are we pointing fingers at?
It's all Harris' fault.
AFK.
Blame Bud.
Damn it.
I'll accidentally pull a ring on Cormorant.
Fair enough.
We gotta, like, one shot Cormorant because I'm passing out.
Come on.
Are we gonna need a council too?
Yeah.
The other tank's passing out.
Council's easy.
Bombs.
Council's very easy.
Do you want to go do council and then we can do fucking Cornwall Thursday?
Do we want tier or do we want council?
I want someone in here to get their mirror.
Okie dokie, we'll do council next.
Kill the bombs. Holy shit, kill the bombs. This is gonna hurt.
I'm heading out, guys.
For sure. Okay, good.
Night.
Night, Numi.
Good night. Sweet baby Jesus. I can see inside her. It's not pretty.
Oh, guys. Wipe it up. Fuck it.
Fuck. Alright. First hand the fire.
Don't stand in the fire. Shut up.
But see, like, really? We were gonna wipe and she was like...
Oh, hey. Two things in socket. Good job. Oh my
trinket.
God.
Trinket.
What are we doing? Alright. First things first.
Oh my god, I want that.
Oh, spec. Oh, baby.
Am greeting. I greeted on that.
Please remember those things go... Fuck, what are they? Greed, off spec, greed, pass.
Yeah, greed's on the lower end of the totem pole. I could use it for an off spec, but I need a shield before I start thinking about my off spec.
Hey, demon, is that piston good?
No.
Really? Like, I feel
the
like
mythic one.
Mythic one's not even that good comparative.
I think I'm pretty good.
Alright, let's do trash.
Go left. Alright. Avi wins with a 99. Please, when you've got EP, hold on. Please, when you've got EP GP on, make the
watch as I make this guardian
you
disappear.
Dag, we need you to make choice. Thank you. Follow off spec win with.
Oh yeah, I hit off spec.
Light greed win with 78.
Someone wants that trinket.
I don't
really want anything.
God damn it.
Does someone want that trinket?
I might want it.
It'd be nice for Unholy.
Unholy. Are you fucking want it or not?
I'm taking the Hulk way away.
Sure, I'll take the trinket.
He's going to try and kill Gaga.
No. Come on, those ads.
Not really want to get a boss down.
Where are you? If I was in a heal, I would take it, but I don't see me healing anytime soon.
No,
it just has a lot of haste, and I'm not at the haste, you know, cap yet, so I want to see.
Kill this Hulk, come on, set the door. Paula, please tell me you didn't pull more. Incoming. No, horse bait.
Harris, where the fuck are you? Pissed.
I'm big skeleton with blue staff. Not red staff, don't get it wrong.
No, I see you, but we're in combat. Red.
Red staff person's better.
Yeah. Red staff is better.
Assassin.
You have to drag it up to the top.
Please, let's focus on trash.
Thank you. I want to test this later.
Alva, back here. Assassin.
God damn it, Al.
What did you do?
Oh no, I was gonna go for the next bomb. That was Gaga.
Okay, let's not pull Gaga.
Yeah.
Everyone to the right. I will drop you right out of raid if someone pulls.
Why don't I have aggro?
Who pulled the Hulk with the fucking assassin?
I ran into it, and apparently the assassin was right next to it, so I accidentally cleaved it.
We have four assassins.
That. It looked painful.
The hell? There's no portal out here.
Run like a peasant?
No, I'm riding my wolf.
Crawl on your belly, you feeble-minded human.
I'm a worgen, that don't apply to me. I was once human. Once.
Scoot on the booty.
Crawl.
They're all like dying at the same time.
Are female worgens like the female trolls? Like, just no one plays them.
You mean female dwarves?
Fuck you, I'm pissed.
I don't know. I see an awful lot of female worgens, so I don't know.
Goblins are what nobody plays.
It's female dwarves that you, like, never fucking see.
I see a ton of female dwarves, actually.
I'm making female dwarves now.
I have a goblin.
I do too.
I hate goblins. Out of all the races they made, I still can't stand goblins.
See, the ones I never see is female orcs.
Female orc monks are fucking great.
Well, I mean, like, when you do the little rabbit They're ears great. Achievement, you never see it.
Hmm.
Female trolls are, like, the most rare.
Okay, that's kind of true.
I've got one parked outside of Orgrimmar for the fucking turkey achieve.
Used to be Dalaran.
Which Dalaran portal is that?
Don't click it.
I'm not.
No, that's actually the ring. You're good. There's no mage in here. Okay, hold up. Are we going to do the thing we did last time? Because we've got the DPS.
Can we do it on heroic?
Ooh, we can.
We did it on normal last time.
Pop, yep. Pop lust right off the bat. Pop everything right off the bat. The second Gertog is over there, and I've got Dia under control. I'll call it out, and let's burn him as quick as we can, and be done. Buff up, eat up, do whatever you need to up, and ready up.
Okay, so we're going to take bets on who's going to get Fel Rage, right?
I hope it's one of the top DPS.
If you get big, you run to the tank.
I'm betting if you get big, you just don't fucking move.
Don't move. If it's danger and she got soul cap proc right then and there, they're fucked.
I've only gotten it once.
Alright, let's go.
That was on normal.
Really tired.
But... No,
let's do it.
Buff, buff, buff.
I got it once. I shot up to like 350k DPS.
Shit's ridiculous, yo.
Yeah, Fel Rage is high actually back here.
Find you pull a second timer.
Eat Don't static. Pull early, please. I like my pre-pot.
Same.
Hey, Ollie, you know what that means we should do?
As soon as I see the Avengers shield,
all about pre-pots.
Potting.
Hey. Oh, hey, 5 seconds.
Are we doing...
Probably would help, right?
Yeah, we're doing that thing where we do... Come on, dude. Pop all.
I still have my eye on.
Come on, dude.
Sorry we cannot miss things.
Whose fault is it for not changing?
Demon.
It's yours.
Challenge demon modes Thursday and Friday.
Oh my god, this DVS. Okay.
Yeah!
Rip and tear.
Get the ass, demon.
Yeah, buddy.
Not everything.
Oh, hey. There's a seat.
That was flipping fast.
180k.
Holy shit.
One sack of blood on heroic.
273k. Good job, demon. Reap, move to the edges, please. Sweet Jesus. Thank you to the person that ran it all the way in the corner, Damon. Yes.
Remember, Reap, you just ran into the sad.
He's back. Make Jag's life easy.
Oh, shit.
Remember that one time we got Blade Master so low the ads had like 70k health each?
Might happen, we have 50 seconds.
Fucking confused.
Really, 440s.
Cameras, cooldown on DPS rating, please.
8 seconds. Okay. Took it off my
ball. Pop it the second it's up, ping, please.
Not kidding, I literally took it off my bars.
So you want to fuck up again?
Yes.
Reap after Visage, get ready.
Ping, don't move. It's on you.
These ads are going to be fucking dead instantly.
Yep.
Good job tonight, guys.
I'm not even going to attempt to dodge with him.
God. Oh my god. Oh, he's dead. Good job.
Fucking
did he even go into ad form?
Alright. Pop anything that you've got up that's not off cooldown.
Defensive cooldown?
Pop defensive. Pop everything. Pop your Hearthstone. Pop a ball of champagne. Just kill
okay,
this.
Garrison Hearthstone.
No.
Hey,
it's Hearth, not Garrison.
Apparently the Hearth's faster.
Paula, could you take Dia real quick, please?
Our record victory
thank
is
you.
2 minutes.
I have a record victory in a minute 30, guys. Come on.
Right. Did you just really take a selfie?
Maybe.
I just watched you.
You
I just really
little
watched your DK
bitch.
Pull the camera out.
Go, 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 go. Out, out, out. Damn it, egg.
That was. I think.
You want me to taunter so you can take a selfie now?
We can go to corner. This went really well.
Yeah, fuck it, let's go for him.
Oh my god.
Reef!
Ring in 17.
I wouldn't know that.
Alright, let's have a challenge. Kill her before ring's up. Stack on Zank, please.
Not happening.
Yeah, that 5 seconds.
Kill, 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 kill. Even if the boss dies, pop ring. Hey! Bonus rolls.
No DSI. I'm not bonusing.
I cry.
Not worth. I've already bonused twice tonight.
I have 9 tokens and I'm up for it.
Passing on everything.
Danger.
I really want that sword. Even if it's trash.
Those look pretty sweet.
It's good for Destro, I guess.
Alright, socketed male wrists.
I'm using it right now, Iris.
Do you have a heroic one?
Yeah. Alright, let's get the Cormorant, kill this trash. I gotta get a bed.
So we're doing Cormorant or Kilrog?
You guys are going to Kilrog right now.
I'm following these numb skulls.
Also, just as an FYI for EPGP, if you guys want anything, Harris, I see your role. If you guys want anything for transmog, please roll greed.
It's not transmog either. That would be really good for Destro.
No, that's fine.
Shut up.
Okay, well, you got the highest.
He's lying. Tell him shut up.
Fuck you, nurse. Here you go.
No, I want it. Nope.
Dang. Too late. Neat shit.
Transmog. No, I'm just kidding. It's actually...
this is shit.
It's not that bad.
Ping, can you off-spec that? Or no, never mind.
Why did it pop up for me? That's odd.
It's necklace, everyone.
Yeah. There's some things that like will auto-pass for some people.
That could be my turn
with a greed roll of 77.
That necklace is only good in Mythic when you got like super high. That crit is so useless for tank.
Okay, I'm just gonna take off my eye right now because I really don't want to have it on. Or should I just go Destro?
Are you going to do it and not talk about it?
Destro for 3 or more, and Affliction for less.
But it's single target and then AoE.
No, why? What am I missing?
I got stunned and everyone started DPSing.
You guys went too big, too quick.
Is it possible to reset off, bro?
Nope. Is Spain here?
I mean, what if we put on a portal?
Nope. Yeah. I'm just saying nope, not actually fucking listening.
That's challenge accepted.
I'm out of it.
I'm just thinking... pull every trash and then hero.
We would die.
It'd be a good death.
Of course, I was just about to ask Olive if he was gonna do that. God damn it.
You don't ever CC anyway.
True. We've one shot every heroic boss tonight.
White.
We should start Mythic.
No. Stop fiending for boots.
Do not. Dude, okay, if you really want to do Mythic Trap, fucking set it up. I'll do it. Hold on. No, I will personally lead it if you put it on the calendar.
Oh, okay. Easily. I don't have Officer, so we have a problem here.
Choking an orc out. Dag Light, can you guys two heal us? Yes, good.
We have a really big problem, so...
Can I bring my Pally, please?
God damn. Can I pull Big Dick DPS?
No, not really.
No.
I mean, I could probably beat Eggman if I tried.
Oh my god, Avi.
I'm gonna ignore that.
God damn.
Faster, I'm falling asleep.
Oh, yeah, by the way, if you want to bring a tune, this isn't... Avi just reminded me of this. Don't be switching mid-raid, please. Unless we specifically ask for a specific tune or something. Because we had this problem before where people were switching mid-raid, and yeah.
Sounds reasonable.
So no druid for you, Ares, ever.
Okay, not taking a Legion.
Not for this fucking run, at
nope,
least.
No druid ever.
Not for this run, at least.
I'm deleting my druid.
Can someone, hold on. Can someone... remind me where we were last Thursday.
We finished Cormac last Thursday. In Hero.
Okay, so we were on Kilrog for all of Thursday?
No, that's where we got Thursday. We finished him and then we didn't progress because it was late.
Okay.
We didn't.
So Thursday, we're going to kill him and Gorfiend and start on Sakrathar. Yay!
Hopefully, yeah.
Ala, please do not... Okay, good. No.
Running out.
Come on, DPS it.
I was just trying to put on a
trick. You got folks fire group up on each other, thank you. You got the other thing right away.
500k DPS.
Oh, y'all are fucked.
You better be dead.
This is 500k DPS, something better fucking die.
Holy shit.
I saw Demis, like, MC, and I saw him starting the cast Chaos Bolt. I was like, oh god, somebody's dying. Immediately.
Nice. You know what time it is? Grab the runes.
Leave him in there, don't kill him.
Yeah, no, thank you.
No, don't leave me in here. Let us free.
We don't need tanks. Tanks are a crutch anyway.
Free us. I mean, without tanks, you don't get more DPS, so...
Ooh, I have loot.
Gold.
I get happy every single time.
DPS really slowly, please. I want to see who gets mind controlled.
Everyone can roll in Arcane Mage for Legion. And that's all I will...
Oh, it's me. I'm gonna shit on somebody.
Hold on, I'm killing. Okay. Abby's dead. No, Abby's not dead.
Yes, no!
Huh? Oh my god.
I don't think you can kill them. I don't think you can kill people.
It stops them at 1 HP. Them. Now, if you put them in something else and kill them with that.
God damn it, people. Just threw 3 200k Chaos Bolts at Abby.
Who's in the hand?
Chaos Bolts are 200k.
It got me. Yeah. And killed me.
Yes!
Really? That's actually, like, I feel like low for you.
Hold on, I wanna- oh, Jesus. I wanna point something out- hold on. I wanna point something out for the people that know this.
There's a Chaos Bolt.
Do you see what Avi put in chat? Hold on. Do you see what Avi put in chat, everyone?
Fuck this.
Yeah, she doesn't usually curse. She's cursing. You're doing something terribly, terribly wrong.
I mean, I damn near killed her, so I mean,
Oh my god, Ping, why would you have him leaving Ping in there?
Dude, I got a rock.
I got you, Ping. Actually, Ping's got himself.
Ping's fine. I feel like that's a little too close.
Avi, you better give me a warning if you flip the hell out in chat.
It's just getting late. We've been raiding for 3 hours.
Yeah, this is probably my longest stream ever.
I don't blame her for being angry at everything.
I mean, yeah.
And I've got a...
It was better earlier.
I've got a highlight this.
One shot this boss. I got one try in me.
Hey, before we pull, can I get a repair mount?
Yeah, I'll do that. Yeah. One sec. Ping, how do you have aggro?
While we're trash and just kind of in a lull, Demon, do you think it should be...
Everyone get up. Mid, move.
Destro all over the dream.
I'm gonna try Destro, so you go flex in so you don't take any of my DPS, but...
Okay.
Jesus. Whatever kills this thing quick, I don't care.
Thank you both.
You should pop a ring right as hands come out and Chaos Bolt every single one.
No, ring's gonna be gone beforehand.
Is he even going to get to the
second
phase?
So do I.
Oh. The fell infection thing is... I don't think it applies to the boss, so we should be fine.
I have it for the next 25 seconds.
Oh, that. Oh, shit. I'll call ring and stuff out. Everyone's so ready.
You guys said all you do purple first, right?
Yeah, purple, green, then red as absolute last fucking resort.
Why wouldn't you do green first?
Eh, I like purple.
But if we do green, though, the DPS don't have to move during ring.
Okay, pool.
Paula, on you. You get to pick the pool.
Fucking green, just go. Pop everything after he jumps.
We're a bit tired.
Paula just hates extra shards.
He
doesn't play Warlock.
Okay, yeah, if you don't play Warlock, you don't understand why we need 23 seconds.
Pop all. Rings. Lost.
Pop my spin.
Campaign. Time to play some chicken.
I don't have eye on this time. Look at my DPS, it's like 20% higher.
Ooh. Fuck, Jello went right through me.
Be 20% higher if I had an extra shard.
Be 20% higher with the boot up your ass.
You're my mom. You shouldn't say things like that.
Pound, range 4. Explosive ruins in 8. 7. No! Get her up.
Oh jeez, that's me.
Oh, I think I was standing in that. I didn't see any debuff or anything.
Fair enough.
Grasping hands, 15. Get back.
I'm getting a rune!
Rune!
Please stack on tanks.
I'm here, don't worry.
Stack or die!
Stack, no! Go kill Dag's hand, please. Paula, can you taunt for him?
Pound spread, pound spread.
Something's got a hit!
Next phase in 23. Come on.
Thinking out loud, we can do this. When the Jello
pounds. Do not pop
wait until he jumps.
Lay down the ring.
Doug. That's all he says.
Avoid the Jello pudding. That's a good Jello.
Purple marker for stacking for grasping.
Just, yeah.
Pop ring now, please. Thank you.
I popped early.
Nice.
Ring.
Foul crush. Kill the hand. Nice. Pound. Spread 4.
These are the cleanest heroic runs we've ever done.
These aren't. This we will wipe it with 1%.
No, we won't. Why?
I'm not jumping the fire. Hey, hold on. Hey, there we go. Oh, buddy. Bonus roll if you need your tier. I got jack shit. Oh, hey, looky there.
I kind of want that. Waste. That's a lot of freaking haste.
The amount you're rolling right now, Paris, you're not going to be able to roll on anything throughout the entire next expansion.
Seriously, though.
Danger. 87 main spec.
But I mean, like.
Yeah. Alright, I'm going to bed. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Good night, Lilas.
Thank you, everyone that came out tonight. This was the cleanest heroic we've ever fucking done.
We're getting good job. At this.
Super proud of yourselves.
Hey, Demon, you want to go do mythics?
Avi wins off spec.
What do you see my role as? Like, main spec or off spec or greed?
What?
My role, what is it? Like
offline or loot master not installed. I still see you have a role though, so I'm just factoring that in. Do you need that?
The waste? I mean, like, I don't need it. It'd be a greed role.
Oh, guy, it is 12:10 at night now on my coastline and server. That was the raid today. We're going to do more heroic next Thursday. Not next Thursday, this Thursday. I will see you all then. Thanks for coming out. And bye.